because of Dangal, a major change came into my life. I became very aware of about fitness and being healthy and eating healthy. And I was just telling someone ki hamara every Sunday we used to walk 15 kilometers. And I remember my first week jab mere sath hua tha. So pehle do Sundays to main kaafi rote rote chalti thi because our coach was also very strict. But as she said that it's very true because we are not mindful enough when we are walking. And only a 15 minute or a 20 minute walk can make a huge difference to your fitness and your body. So if you are very mindful about holding your core and walking or breathing, as she said, it's very, very important and makes a lot of difference. So if you're eating healthy and if you're only walking for 15-20 minutes, to wo bhi kaafi hota hai din ke liye. So you don't have to like go to the gym and lift weights and do CrossFit or functional. Ye everyday karne ka cheez nahi hota. I also do it like twice a week or three times a week. And most of the part I like to do ki mere ghar ke paas ek park hai to main chali jati hu walk karne. And not only about fitness but it just makes me really happy. I don't know why. So ek nature se connect hota hai. We are always on our phone or on laptops ya TV ke samne baithe hote hain. But wo kahin na kahin we are losing the touch between the nature and all. So it's koi bhi time milta to I make sure that I go to a park and go for a walk or a run. So which is very, very important, I think. I follow her on Instagram and I follow her Sunday binge. I was just asking her, "Kya Sunday binge karoge?" I would want to be a part of it. Though I'm binging every day, but that's what I want to do, yaar. But mere liye na every week I try to follow a diet and then do a Sunday binge. But what happens ki main every day binge karti hu aur Sunday ko main sochti hu ki aaj main follow karti hu apni diet. But she has been an inspiration for all of us. Whether it's her yoga videos, I used to follow them just by the way on YouTube. Yes, yes. At home. Because main jaati nahi waise yoga classes ke liye, but if I'm doing it, then I put her yoga classes like on that YouTube channel.
Koi to karta hai.
Nahi yaar, bahut log karte hain. But what?